a crazy caught on camera moment out of Florida. A driver flipping his car multiple times, then jogs away from the scene. That lucky Florida man reportedly going about 80 miles an hour through a roundabout before losing control of his Ford Explorer, sending it flying, flipping multiple times. He was able to climb out of the flipped vehicle, seemingly unharmed, before running off. He later returned to the scene to turn himself in. He's been charged with a DUI, hit and run, among other charges.